So dear students, today we are going to learn addition of 4-digit number with regrouping. So what mean by regrouping? Regrouping means carrying over. So one by one we will understand. So first is regrouping ones. If you have more than 9 ones, then you have to regroup that ones group into tens. Okay. See one example so you will understand. Okay. See here, add 5413 and 1439. So what I said, if you have more than 9 ones, then you have to regroup that ones into tens. Okay. You know that 10 ones. 10 ones means 1 10. Okay. So use that for regrouping. Okay. So see, I have written these two numbers in columns. Okay. 5413 plus 1239. Okay. Now always start from one place or right hand side. Okay. So add this ones column 3 plus 9. So after 9, count forward 3 fingers. Okay. So after 9 means 10, 11 and 12. So 9 plus 3 or 3 plus 9, 12. Okay. Now here we have more than 9. So what we will do? See here, 3 plus 9, 12. So 12 means 1, 10 and 2 ones. Okay. 12 ones means 1 10 and 2 ones. So there are 2 ones I am writing in the column of ones. Okay. And then 1 tens I am shifting at the tens place. Okay. So 1 carry forward to the 10 place. Now 1 plus 3, 4 and 1 carry means 5. Okay. 1 plus 3, 4 and plus 1 carry. So here 5. Okay. Now 4 plus 2, 6 and 5 plus 1, 6. So here 6652 is the sum of 5413 and 1239. This is regrouping tens. So here if you have more than 9 tens, then you have to regroup that tens into 100. Okay. See here, so you will understand. Example, add 3157 and 3261. Okay. So these two numbers I have written in the columns and now I am adding. Okay. So always start from ones place or right hand side. Okay. So 7 plus 1, 8. Okay. Then 5 plus 6. 5 plus 6, 11. So now here we have more than 9 tens. Okay. So 5 plus 6, 11 tens. So 11 tens means 101 10. Okay. 11 tens. Okay. 11 tens means 101 tens. Okay. So then 1 ten right here and 1 carry to the 100 tens. Okay. One carry to the 100 place. Now at this column, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 1 carry, so 4. Then at the 1000 place, column 3 plus 3, 6. Okay, so here we have seen regrouping tens. Okay, now we will see regrouping of ones and tens. Okay, so see example, add 1269. And 4354. Okay. Arrange that two number into column and then add and always start from ones place or right hand side. Okay. So see 9 plus 4. So after 9, count forward 4 fingers. So 10, 11, 12, and 13 ones. 9 ones plus 4 ones means 13 ones. So 13 means 1 10 and 3 ones. So 3 right here and 1 carry to the 10 place. Okay. Now 6 plus 5, 6 plus 5, 11, and plus 1 carry, so 12 tens. 12 tens means 100 and 2 tens, okay. So I wrote here 2 and 1 carry to the 100 place, okay. Then 2 plus 3, 5 and 1, 6, okay. And 1 plus 4, 5, okay. So see here, 5623 is the sum of 1269 and 4354. Okay, now next case, regrouping 1's tens and 100. Okay, here we have to regroup 3 places. Okay, 1's tens and 100. So see, 1484 plus 2786 always start from 1's place. Okay, so 4 plus 6, after 4 count 6 fingers forward, so 4 plus 6 10, okay, so 10 is 0 right here and 1 can be the 10 place, okay. Now 8 plus 5, after 8 count forward 5 fingers, so 8 plus 5 13 and 1 carry, so 14, so 4 right here and 1 carry to the 100 place, okay. Now 4 plus 7, 4 plus 7, 11, 4 plus 7, 11, 1 carry, so 12 is 2 right here and 1 carry to the 1000 place, okay. Now 1 plus 2, 3 and plus 1, 4, okay. So 4240 is the sum of 1484 and 2000.